Managing your account through our new customer portal is easier than ever. In this video, we're going to look at how we can check inventory in the customer portal. Let's get started. First, let's navigate to www.twmetals.com. From the homepage, we want to click on the customer portal icon in the upper left-hand area of this page. This takes you to the customer login area. If for some reason you do not have a login, you can click Create an Account, which will walk you through the process and give you access to the portal. Let's go ahead and log in. Once logged in, you are taken to your account dashboard showing you your personal account information. From here, there are a few ways you can search for material inventory. The quickest way to get to an item is by using the search box in the upper right-hand corner. If you know the item number, you can start typing in the material and it will start populating options. The more information that we have, the more accurate the results will be. For example, if we started typing in stainless, it will start to give you all the results that best match the item that you are searching for. Now we have a lot of different items to choose from. The more you type in, the more accurate the results are. If we start adding to that, let's start typing 304. That will start to narrow down our options. Since we do know what item number we would like, we're going to go ahead and type that in. Let's adjust this to 38394. Now we just have the exact result we were looking for very quickly. Let's go ahead and click on that product. As you can see, it's retrieving live inventory items available and the locations for that product. Now we have a complete list of the branches and their inventory on hand. If we scroll down, there's more information on the bottom in regard to the product details. If you wanted to know more about the material, form, alloy, pipe size, schedule, and so on, you'll find that information underneath. Let's scroll back up. From here, all we need to do is select the district that we would like to order from. We're going to go ahead and go with Cranberry, who has 1,392 on hand. And then click the Request a Quote button. Once you click that button, you are taken to a form where you can submit your information for a quote. Let's go ahead and walk through that process. We'll start with name, email, company, phone number, and please make sure to not enter any dashes when you put in a phone number, or else you will come back with an error once you try to submit your message. So let's put in our phone number with no dashes. Next is city, state, country, and zip code. If you have any other information you would like to add, you can enter it in the message area or attach any PDF that would be relevant to your quote. After we are done, we can click Submit Message. Your quote has now been sent successfully, and an email will be routed to your salesperson who will contact you. There are multiple ways to search within the customer portal. That was the quickest way. The second way we're going to search is by using the left-hand navigation to look for a specific product. On the left-hand side, let's navigate to products, pipe, stainless steel pipe, and finally 304L stainless pipe. As you can see, the list of products are available to view, or you can search by using the drop-down boxes on top. For this example, we're just going to click on the first item, SKU number 38394. Again, it's retrieving all the live inventory information. And we are taken to the same landing page where we can choose our district and inventory, and finally request a quote. Since we have already walked through the entry form, let's start another search. The next way we're going to perform a search is by form. If we navigate back to products on the left-hand side, underneath this product listing, we have two buttons, Shop by Form and Shop by Material. Let's click on Shop by Form. Now we are taken to a landing page, which is very visual and allows you to look at the different forms you can search from. For this example, we're going to shop by pipe forms. If we hover over Shop by Form, the tile will pop up a Shop Now button. Let's click on Shop Now. Again, we are taken to that same landing page where we can filter along the top for the product, which includes options for temper, spec, shape, and so on. And underneath, we have a full list of items available. For this example, we're going to search along the top. Let's search for 304-304L under alloy grade. Next, we're going to choose the manufacturing method of welded and drawn. And just to narrow it down a little bit further, we are going to select the pipe size of 0.25. Now we have filtered down our search in real time to just one product. Let's go ahead and click on our product listing. As in the previous examples, we're retrieving live inventory information from all locations. This time we only have two options to choose from, so we're going to go ahead and choose cranberry. And if we scroll down, we can click that request a quote button. We are taken back to the original form that we had filled out on our first search. Again, this message will be sent to your salesperson who will contact you. Lastly, we're going to search by material. The process is the same as searching by form. Let's navigate back to products on the left-hand side and then click Shop by Material. This takes you to another visual landing page where you can choose the alloy that you're looking for. We are going to shop all stainless. If we hover over that tile, we want to click Shop Now. As before, we have the same option of searching on top or going through the item numbers and descriptions below. Let's use the top filtering system. For this example, we are going to start with Schedule 40. Then we're going to choose 304 under alloy grade. And next, we're going to choose the manufacturing method, which would be seamless and drawn. And lastly, just to get those 13 products down to one, we're going to select a pipe size. We're going to choose 0.375. Now we're left with one option. Let's go ahead and choose this item. This time, we are only left with one district that has inventory on hand. If we want to go ahead with this item, we're going to click Request a Quote, where we will be taken to the same form we have seen earlier. This is an overview of how to view inventory and request a quote in the customer portal. As you can see, it's very user-friendly and easy to navigate. Stay tuned for more information and updates on the customer portal, along with other features available on the new TW Metals website.